In this short video, you will learn how to connect a keyboard, mouse, or other input device to your IdeaCentre Stick 300. You have connected the Stick 300 to the HDMI port of your display and to the power adapter. The last step is connecting an input device. Lenovo recommends using the multimedia remote keyboard. It's very easy to set up. Just plug the USB dongle into the USB port, turn on the remote, and start using it. Do the same for any wireless keyboard mouse USB combo. You can even just connect a mouse to the Stick 300 and use the Windows on-screen keyboard to input text. This may be a short-term solution if you don't have a keyboard available. To activate the on-screen keyboard, click on the Ease of Access icon, then click on the on-screen keyboard. You can also activate it by going to PC Settings, choosing Ease of Access, and then Keyboard. Let's say you want to use your wired mouse and keyboard instead. As the Stick 300 has one USB port, buying a small USB hub can provide you with more available USB ports to expand your options. If you want to connect a Bluetooth input device, you can use a USB mouse to navigate to the Bluetooth menu and pair the device. If you have a multi-touch monitor, you can also set it up to work with the Stick 300. Connect the monitor USB cable to the Stick 300. For more information, refer to the monitor instructions.